Hey, Sean, how would you like to put down that boring book and do something fun?
Gee golly, mister, I sure would, but who are you?
I'm J.R. McShanigans.
J.R. McShanigans? 7-time AKAA world champion?
That's right. J.R. McShanigans, 7 times American Kickball Association of America kickball champion.
Can you show me how to play kickball, please, mister? Please?
I sure can, Sean. Come right this way.
Yay!
Well, Sean, the first thing you need to know about kickball is that there are 9 players to a team.
Uh-huh.
And each team gets up 3 innings.
Yeah.
So the first thing we're going to discuss about kickball is offense.
It's simple, really. Kick the ball, run out of the bases, and to score, you just need to reach home plate.
Hey, Mike, show them how to bend it like Beckham.
There are 3 ways to get out in kickball.
The first way is to catch the ball. The second way is to touch the base. The third and final way to get out is to peg the runner.
Hi, Sean. In kickball, when you pick your team, you want to make sure and pick the strongest kids who can kick the ball the furthest.
There's Aaron. He could probably kick a ball pretty good. Seth is also strong. Duncan. Tori's pretty tough. There's Dino. All right, those are all kids you might want to pick for your team. And then there's Jared. Don't pick Jared.
And that's how you play kickball.
Wow, JR, I want to be a big kickball star just like you.
Oh, hey there. So come to ASB's kickball event December 10th.